This shows some of the little dings from road grime from the road. Not many. And I was told it was the original paint. I haven't seen Thai dressing for probably a year plus, I'm assuming. I haven't had it detailed. However, it's due. Top's in perfect condition. I've seen some of them that are pretty rough and ratty, but this one's obviously been in the garage forever, next to a antique 500 SL Mercedes Roadster that I've had for probably 30 years.